How did you all come about? I mean, how did you form the band actually?
About 4.5 years back, Rajan and I met through a common friend, and he wanted to get a track produced with her. And in that process, we started working on another song, and that song was Mars. And we really enjoyed working together, and we decided that maybe let's collaborate, you know, let's do this full time. So we set about doing this project where we started working on Mars, and then we wanted some really good guitars in it, so I called up Vaibhav, and he heard the song, and we roped him in. And then after we did that, we released Mars on YouTube, like put a little video out, little photo out actually. And Vaibhav tweeted a lot of people we like follow and listen to, and we got a lot of like appreciation from like Vishal-Dadlani and Rahul Dixit and Paul Mendoza and Jeet Bhatt, a lot of like, you know, people in the industry. So we were like, we felt quite like we're doing the right thing. So we said, let's do this, let's make a full-time like band, and let's take our music live, let's perform it. So that's when I called up Sahil, because Sahil and I have been friends for like 10-15 years now.
15,
yeah. And we decided that this is probably the right time to do something together. So I sent him Mars, he really enjoyed the song, and he said, I'm totally on board. And he said, I know the perfect guy to play bass. And that's when he introduced us to Stuart. Because we didn't know Stuart, but Sahil and Stuart played in a band before. So he introduced us to Stuart. Stuart heard the song. And fortunately, he liked it and he decided to come on board. And we haven't looked back ever since.
So I heard you performed yesterday in Kolkata. So how was your experience?
It was epic.
It was like a really late night gig.
It's like the latest we've ever performed.
So far.
Yeah. No, one of the latest.
Yeah. Like 12:30 a.m.
In the city.
It was our first college gig in Kolkata actually. Because we've come here before, we played a club before, we played a festival before. But it was the first college gig, and the energy was just so pure. And people knew our songs, they were singing with us. It was insane, we had a lot of fun.
Okay, so what is next in store for you? What are your next songs or something?
This week we're probably releasing our music video for the song Rab-Raakha.
Okay.
In fact, we've been on the tour promoting this song Rab-Raakha, calling it the Rab-Raakha Tour 2020.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is the first Calcutta. This our last gig yesterday at NJUS.
NUJS
was the last gig of the first part of the tour.
Okay.
Where we promote the song. So now next week, once the video is out, then we'll be promoting the music video.
Okay.
So I feel like that's our short-term goal for now.
Okay.
Just kind of pushing the song as much as we can.
Okay.
Like, all throughout the year, we plan to put out some more songs, at least 2 to 3 new songs. Hopefully, if things go as per plans, you know, we'll be out this year.
Okay. So I read you are from different backgrounds. So how do you manage, you know, like music and work and stuff?
I mean, now we do this full time.
Okay.
But like, for example, Pani had an IT job. Hivanshu was an engineer. Stuart had a job in advertising. Rajan used to be in the Merchant Navy. I was in the business for some time. But like, I guess when we all reached a point in our life where we were like, this is what we want to do for the rest of our lives, and we did make that switch, and now it's our full-time job.
Yeah.
Okay, so where do you see yourself in the next 5 years? I mean, as a band.
I mean, 5 years back when we started, we didn't think we'd be here. And the kind of dreams we saw back then, we've kind of crossed them now. So, I mean, if in the next 5 years, if we can kind of be on the same trajectory, I think that's the goal, that's the idea.
Yeah, I like that.
I agree.
Okay. So, what is your USP as a band? There are so many bands in the country now, so...
I feel like our USP is each other.
Okay.
Like, I feel like our USP is Vaibhav's guitar playing. It's Rajan's lyrics and songwriting. It's Himanshu's keyboards and production. It's Sahil's drums.
Stuart's bass lines.
Yeah, I think all of us, with our powers combined, is our USP.
Okay.
We are awesome together.
And humble.
Very modest also.
Very modest.
Feet on the ground.
Go on.
Thank you.